them always say, yo, friend and company, you know, business no work out with them when you are doing business with them. You see it, walk one on a dip and welcome to Sandy and Bones TV. I don't know, say the angel we meet in an accident. You know, a little time ago, still, you see it, and don't know somebody who she says she know. Right now, she has to scam them personal scammer right here. You see it, so when you deal with certain things, I better load certain people and deal with us. Yo, not trust people nowadays, yeah, man. Just go ahead and just take care of the business on yourself. Yeah, man, if you don't have the time, just make the time right to deal with them thing for your friend and company and family. Sometimes they just come around for just break you down, man. Them no love to see what you have in your life and what you achieve every day. Yeah, man, so we have a video with the angel. My talk to him, the little brother man in care of his cell, and you don't know him saying buy and sell care and sit down. But you don't look like a buy and sell care. And scam and sell care is it, and you just that share go and talk about and sit down. So I just want to remember to like, comment, and share and subscribe. And you go check out that video and big up on yourself.
Yeah, this is Ashabash representing for Sandy and Bones TV. More of the people them just like and subscribe our TV. Cause I just a blessing, manifesting our TV progressing. Yeah, Nyaka, Skiata.
One thing the bad not gonna like for me. I've come out of the road. So one day they crashing at the back of my vehicle and me end up sell the vehicle, see? She crashed the back of my vehicle. Not the new vehicle I buy on the car, by social media. Not the vehicle then. The car I used to drive before, right? And she crashed the back and everything. And I had the therapy and all kind of sitting. Not long in my back still, because I dance and I go on and wine go down and sit. I'm alright. So sometimes my knee kind of, you know, look a tinship, look a tingy, but me alright, same way. So I had the therapy and so on, you know, everything I had to the case and so. So I don't know, maybe talk, I don't know. I had the medical and I had the, yeah, me good. And then they accept, you know, everything and accept liability and everything and we good. So I say, the boy come in now and say, they him to buy and sell the car and blah, 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 blah. So I can sell the car. So what me do? Me get the money from the insurance. I'm gonna fix the car. So right away now, I'm coming in one of them space and say, him buy and sell the car and whatever. Some of them know, you know, coming in my space, you know, like, say, they're nice. To show you how myself. Him say, him buy and sell the car, and I can sit and say, him can buy a car for me. See? So I say, alright then, no problem. So I give him my money. I give him my money, people, to buy the car. And no, I can't see the car. 1 year now. So I end up buying a van. Mm-hmm. I end up buying and everything and I can't see care and I can't see money. So when I come on the car like the thief, the boy thief my money, thief my care, thief my money. I don't call the name yet. Because I come here now, so hopefully him can see it and run my phone. You understand? I'm going to disgrace you. I'm too wicked. Because I trust you and I give my care, you sell the care. I stamp out title, rush go down a title place, type out title and everything. And you show me some vehicle and say I want them vehicle to bring in for me. Oh no, so I end up buying my vehicle in right now I drive. I don't know if I see vehicle coming in. Tell me how that. Eh? Tell me how that if I'm a tea.
Yeah, this is Ashabash representing for Sandy and Bones TV. More of the people them just like and subscribe our TV. Cause I just a blessing, manifesting our TV progressing. Yeah, Nyaka, Skiata.